Horseback riding brings a different type of back injury to the patient because the compressive types of forces can be hard on the discs of the spine. So horseback riding patients, we will particularly look at the discs of the spine to make sure that those problems are not being injured. And of course, chiropractors do very well in the treatment of all those back injuries.